We carried out this study because, for women around the world, the pelvic examination is a critical component of their healthcare. For this reason, all medical students need to acquire the skills necessary to perform a pelvic examination competently and sensitively. However, learning how to perform a pelvic examination is difficult. In an effort to improve training, some institutions use gynecological teaching associates, or GTAs. GTAs are laywomen trained to teach the pelvic examination with themselves being examined. They usually work in pairs, with one acting as an instructor and the other as a patient. GTAs are trained in providing immediate and constructive feedback with regards to technical and interpersonal skills. We conducted a multi-center study to evaluate the educational effectiveness of training delivered by GTAs. For our study, we recruited medical students from 9 hospitals. The control training consisted of lectures, demonstration of the pelvic examination on a mannequin, and opportunities to practice on this low-fidelity simulation. The experimental group received the same training plus additional GTA training. The study found that additional training by GTAs improved student knowledge, comfort, and confidence at the end of the clinical rotation, but it didn't improve the examination skills at the end of the academic year. The technical skills can be acquired by practicing on a mannequin, but students who receive training by GTAs feel more comfortable and confident in being able to examine women in clinical settings. For more information, visit us online